wrong way for sure.
Whatever work the mercenaries are doing, at least Carja don't have to debase ourselves with it.
Are you Gleave, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my exile and feeling sorry for myself, but you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
I came from the Tenth City there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about you.
The answer is no.
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine, nor my time to administer it. My resources are already spread thin, thin as the soiled cloths I have to use for dressings.
What's stopping me from just making you do it?
I'd have to...
Well, we've only just met, but yeah.
Take it up with the Citadel. Nothing you can do would compare to my punishment if I use the last of...
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's... And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal.
That's not how charity...
It is how deep...
Those parts aren't...
As it happened, I know it well.
If I do this, it's not for you.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. but I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
I don't have the part yet. Your Thunderjaw is to the north and west of here, you said?
In the Valley of Omens. Really, as a healer, I should advise against this undertaking.
But you won't.
No.
She was amazing. The Sunrim has never seen a warrior like her.
Perfect.
Help me, please, or I'm dead!
Well, they're still surprised. Thunderjaw shouldn't be hard to find. Just hope I see it before it sees me. settling something closer. Good find.
Please help me!
Come here. I'm better off wearing my disguise.